Jazz things from many to many way in Chicago
or wherever. That's a town next to Chicago. And I spent money on a hotel room upstairs and shit. It's like 2 in the morning, and to be honest, I'm more comfortable sitting outside the fucking hotel than sitting inside the fucking tower. The way of the past couple of weeks have been going of a continuous cycle of sleeping maybe 4 or 5 hours of work, and I'm spending the entire day out in America or Yonkers or White Plains or
whatever the case may be, looking for stuff to film, or not even looking for stuff to film, just
life ain't gonna happen to you sitting on the couch. Not that I own a couch.
But I have a couch upstairs for the next two nights, and I still feel more comfortable sitting outside this place than inside. This is must be a real cheap hotel. There was like a flying cockroach in the room. I had to kill it.
Like a flying water bug that made a noise. I didn't know that really existed in real life.
I guess here in Chicago it does. Right here on the third stop on the tour of the Jazz Things. From mania to mania. Tomorrow we got Money in the Bank. Tonight we had NXT.
I saw nobody today. I'll interview nobody today. Tomorrow I would like to wake up early and get out there, hit the streets, and find people to interview, and make the phone God
shine upon me, because the little that I did get from this weekend,
or this today, and the little bit on the bus, it's not enough. But
that's it for now. Is this ketchup? What is this? Oh shit, what is that? What did I eat before? Barbecue sauce?
I don't know what that is.
It's ketchup. Cheeseburger.
From Culver's, which is right over there. Culver's.
Culver's on whatever street that is in Belmont, Chicago. Illinois, Belmont, Illinois. Come down to Belmont, Illinois, on that street over there in Culver's. And you too could have a ketchup stain on your face like an idiot.
We're gonna have to edit that in post. I'm tired as fuck with a pencil. Maybe it was because I was double fisting. Shake steak and shake over there, and a Starbucks coffee. That's why I canceled. Or I'm under pressure. Clock is ticking. I need it from something genius. We got all tomorrow. I'm gonna try to get some sleep. But I can't because I'm restless. Restless. Restless.